Classified. What's this? Oh, it's a tape. Do I have anything to play a tape? Yes, I do. Good thing I kept this from 1975. Let's see.
Ms. Mack, as you know, our focus this year is on industry certifications and CTE courses. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to get all your TV on the Run students certified in Adobe Animate. Good luck. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Oh God,
Ooh, beans. And they're pre-baked. No!
Oh my God, are those baked beans?
Yeah.
Mom, I sold Betsy for these beans.
Jack, you're such a disappointment.
But my beans. Beans.
Why are you putting water into it?
Just watering my beans.
Watering the beans.
With the dryers in the back, hold on.
What the fuck? What do I actually say? Hold on.
You're such a disappointment.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Chat, what's the song you guys linking me? What is this?
Two, one, two, three, four. Ah! Oh yeah.
This man is trash, man. What is this? What is this? Damn.
Man, I'm wondering when he's gonna drop. It's been forever. That's his last piece of music.
Whoa,
he's gonna drop. Can't wait. He lied to me again. Every year, every time. I'm gonna stay up all night. This can't be a lie. There's no way.
Holy, like, oh my God.
What are we doing here?
All right, so what we're going to be doing today is there's going to be three hunters, and there's going to be one person running, okay? The first person that's going to be running is going to be Jackson, and we have to kill him as fast as we can. All right, Jackson, run. You have one in the pearl. Go.
Yes, I do. All
right, get him, go. Oh, hang on. I wasn't paying attention. Where did he go?
He just disappeared.
Wait a second. Apparently, Alex saw what he ran.
Sword. What is this?
You don't know the rules of this game, do you, Jackson?
You're not supposed to have a stone sword.
Come here, boy.
I don't think he knows the rules of this game.
What did you hit me with?
A poison arrow. I got him, guys.
Alright, so I guess that the rules that we set up were very loose rules.
What is all this stuff that you had, Jackson? Yeah. He had instant damage arrows.
That was just in my head.
Yeah, and what about that stone sword that you just so happened to have on you?
Alright, Jackson.
Supposed to throw away
Jesus Christ, Jackson, he had an enchanted stone sword of sharpness 5.
I was wondering why I died in like 2 hits.
Alright, so I'm gonna give y'all what Jackson dropped, so fight over it, I guess. Not literally.
What did I even do? I'm just trying to grab my stuff.
Alright, so the next person that's going is gonna be Alex.
Yo, I need ender pearls.
Since I'm not a cheater.
There you go.
Stop to you.
It's going. Alright, Alex, go. Go. Go.
That's kind of cheaty, but alright.
Someone hit, you know, I'm at 3 hearts. Y'all can go get him.
Dude really just dipped.
Hold on. He really just said, I'm gonna head out.
I did.
He just disappeared. Where'd he even go?
Why weren't y'all paying attention to him?
I saw him just disappear.
3 hours later.
You're looking at my screen.
Yes, I am.
Where is he?
I don't know. It's a black screen.
it's somewhere.
I'm confused.
Where is he? What?
I have the idea on how I can find him.
I have an idea. It's called that,
that, exactly.
It's called TP2. This man. No, that's cheating. Where were you?
I don't know where he was. Oh, he fell in a hole.
What?
He was literally stuck in a hole in a house somewhere. All right, game run.
Why is it always me who's first?
I just flew for going on this swing. I'm not even kidding. It gave a little cloud symbol.
Oh, you hit me!
Oh, get away! How did I just get out of that? What are you guys doing?
Dave, did you die?
No.
Where did you go?
I don't have anything to kill him with. Oh, you hit me with an ender pearl?
Get away! Oh my god. I didn't know I had someone right behind me. Bro, I have no clue how you guys didn't get me. That was kind of clutch.
Those two were hitting each other. Alright. Go.
Okay. Come here, boy.
Oh. You were so close to me.
I was? Where is this dude?
Why are you shooting at me?
I thought you were Jackson.
Everybody's hitting me. Yeah, I thought you were Jackson. You are the one who keeps killing me. I don't know if I'm the worst person I've seen.
I am at the house. Come get me. You will never be able to get me.
he just really pulled out some arrows. What you put in these chests, CJ?
I probably did something before y'all came here.
He went over here or something.
I see you, Alex. I'm under you, I'm above you, I'm right beside you, I'm behind you.
Alex, you're the best one here. I see him, he's on the tree. Up there. He's on the thing.
You cannot see
that me. Narrows it down so much, Jackson. Thank you for your commentary.
You're welcome. I live this earth. Who wants to have potions with you? Right there.
He's coming.
Come here, dude.
Got him. He's down. He's down here.
You shall not fight me.
Where did he go? Am I just slow? I think I am, honestly.
The thing is, I
saw him fall, but then
I got an 8-minute invisibility potion.
Are you? Oh my.
I swear, you're cheating.
No, I'm just playing the game.
Hey. Who wants to go invisible? I have a. Great. Ah! I see! You frickin' hater.
What?
That way! Over there!
You are so good at directions.
I was jumping straight up and down.
Oh, hi there!
I can see you! I got him! You stole my kill!
Bro, he teleported right in front of me, that scared me. He's bent me down, he's like, I see you.
Good evening, ladies, gentlemen, children of all ages. My name is Reed Porter, and I will be your anchor this afternoon to discuss tomorrow's interesting headlines. Physicists predict that the world did not, in fact, end yesterday, contrary to the popular belief of many other scientists. Interesting. New research shows that the supposed jellyfish apocalypse is no longer upon us. The evil jellyfish have since had a change of heart, or perhaps jelly. Following a recent shortage of doctors, hospitals are looking into a new era of medicine. Some hospitals across the nation have begun hiring toddlers and young children ages 3 to 8 that have watched at least one episode of the hit children's cartoon series Doc McStuffins. The future of medicine sure is looking bright. Planes are currently being forced to land at airports because of flights reaching their destination. I suppose passengers tend to get a little upset when they land elsewhere. Some good news to brighten your morning. The economy has recovered, except for those places where it hasn't. My colleagues will keep you updated later on at the 25 o'clock news. Breaking news in our final headline. Last week, the county is set to pay $250,000 in advertisements for their lack of funds. Hopefully they don't run out of cardboard. That is all for now. Thank you for watching, and we hope you tune in an hour ago for the 25 o'clock news.
right. Time to do some studying. All right, that's enough. Time to go to YouTube. Do you have to deal with irritating allergies, horrible allergenic symptoms, sneezes, coughs, all manner of headache, all because of your body's horrible inaccuracies that were created from your genetics? Well, I have just the product for you. Hi, my name is Andrew Kalowski, and I'm here to give you one of the best products you could have for your horrible allergies. What we have here are products that will not only cure your allergies for this terrible spring season, but also make sure that you get a well night's sleep. What we have here is Comatosis. Comatosis is an ingenious allergy medication utilized and made from some of the most well-known medicines around. Made from the finest blend of different medications meant to help with your terrible allergy symptoms. We have Claritin, Melatonin, Tylenol, Benadryl, and just a little bit, teeny tiny bit, cyanide, all meant to help you fall asleep fast, go to bed, night-night town, but also get rid of your terrible allergy. But don't take my word for it. Take a note from our incredibly satisfied customers. I'm sure he's fine. I'm 100%, 70% sure that guy is fine because of the amazing product that we have here today. But wait! Don't go just yet, because if you buy it in the next 2 minutes, just 2 minutes, if you call this number right here, appearing all over the screen, if you call the number 1-800-555-SWEET-RELEASE, you yourself can get Comatosis right now. Next 2 minutes, call this number. Call it. Call the number. Call 1-800-555-SWEET-RELEASE. So you can get the sweet release, not from death, but from your horrible allergy. Just for 9 installments of $3.40. 3 installments of $4. 4 installments. All your money. So what are you waiting for? Just call now, like I said, at 1-800-555-555-555-SWEET-RELEASE to get what you need today. Don't wait, call now. Listen, I need money, all right? I owe a lot of money to the bank. The IRS is knocking on my door. I just need you to pay me. Pay money, you get pills. You get pills, I give your money. 555-1800. What was the line? What was the 555-1800-555-SWEET-RELEASE. Yes, 1-800-555-SWEET-RELEASE. Call now, I get your money, you get your pills, you have no allergies, I am in Mexico. That's all I need you to do. And like I said, I've been this little box up in the corner now. Look down there. You can see it is written all for you.
Warning, side effects of comatosis include
look,
right
listen,
now, muscle and joint stiffness, nausea, insomnia, dizziness,
blindness,
headaches, soreness of the brain, sad breath, loss of hair, brain spots of anger, cravings of Taco Bell, and large forehead size, skin irritation, feel like you weigh 90 pounds, stupid things, mood swings, diarrhea, explosive diarrhea, implosive diarrhea, a coma, and you'll be dead. Dr. Comatosis will review. It definitely isn't, though. Omega lol.
Why do I gamble?
You to help me out, please just give me your money. Just give me your money. Thank you. 555 sweet release. Okay, just give me what I need. Give me what I need. Thank you.
Well, with ads like that, I should probably go back and do some actual studying. That was weird.
Hey you, wear your mask over your face. Hey. Hey, you. Wear your mask over your whole dang face.
You see, you breathe through your mouth and you breathe through your nose. That's why you gotta cover them both. The fact that you can't comply with that tells me that you're a sociopath.
You see, a sociopath is somebody that lacks empathy for others. That's what serial killers are. So yeah.
I shouldn't have to ask, please wear your mask. Shouldn't have to ask, just wear your mask. Don't be a Jack, just wear your mask. Don't be like Jack, just wear your mask. Don't be a Jack, just wear your mask. Don't be like Jack, just wear your mask.
So, what do you think of my video?
You're not wearing your mask.
Dang it!
Look, there's a version. Let's go.
I think you guys fixed this one.
I'm sorry, I thought I did.
Nice, yeah, good job.
Alright, good practice, guys.
You got a mission? Okay. You just have to wait. Like, it's not gonna happen immediately. You can't be so petty all the time.
That's not true.
We'll be right back.